And I'll make motorcycles.
Nice.
So that is what, like, the rest of these videos are gonna be about, is me trying to make a fucking motorcycle. Just come back with lockpicks. Fuck this. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I do with my lockpicks. It must be in the... They're probably in a thing somewhere. Where did I put those objects? I know I had there. They are. Knife, knife. That stuff, that stuff.
This road construction that they never finished kind of pisses me off.
In-game, or...?
In-game. In-game.
Okay.
I mean, and real life, but mainly...
And real life, yeah. Yeah, the amount of fucking... construction... just in real life sucks ass.
Well, I found a deer. I shot the deer.
Kill his family.
Well, now I gotta take care of the zombie. Oh, I found another deer.
Kill it and its family. Or maybe that's the family from the first deer.
Not what I wanted.
Isn't it though? Okay, on there.
And 100%, if you don't go pick up your, like, your any animals, the zombies are definitely going after them.
Yeah, they start eating it.
Yeah.
Okay. Bullshit.
All right. So. Found a snake too, man.
Snake is snake. Wouldn't mind having a snake again. The wrong fucking direction. I don't know if mom wants a snake again, but... be better than that piece of shit dog that she calls a dog. No, wait, did I need one more lockpick and I... Nope.
Huh?
I thought I just needed one more lockpick for this. God damn it. Open the fucking thing. Thank you. I got the chest open from the job that I finished. I'm gonna open this ATM too. That might be why we're out of mechanical parts, because I made a bunch of lockpicks.
Maybe.
I was watching this short where it's like, what random skill, like, gets suspicious if you're really good at it? And it was lockpicking. And this guy, like, his boss called him and he was like, hey man, like, I got locked out of my fucking house. I can't get a locksmith over here. Like, I'm gonna be super late, but, you know, I'll get there when I can. And he's like, if I come unlock your house, like, can I have the day off? And he's like, yeah, sure, if you want to go for it. He goes over there, picks the lock in, like, 20 minutes. And then he's like, all right, well, I guess I'll enjoy my day off. All right, rude. And he's just like, what the fuck? How? And then they got locked out of, like, their storage closet.
Yeah.
At work. And he, like, his boss just looks at him. He's like, do you want to try it? And he's like, I don't want to hear a fucking word from anybody about this, okay? And they were like, what the fuck does that mean? By the way, this box up here is just for stuff I'm selling to the trader.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Why'd you put a duster in it?
Do you want one?
I mean, dusters are cool as shit.
You can have it if you want it. Otherwise...
Woo! I mean, all I have is a fucking poncho.
Hence why I put it in there. Because I was like, I don't want it.
Fair enough. You have a knife on you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Level 2. With...
yes.
With serrated blade mod, so.
Okay.
I guess nothing goes in there.
Okay, now we have a pickaxe and a shovel. It's not even worth throwing anything on there, run. Mm. So I'm gonna put on these boots. Armor plating would be pretty cheap. Oh, we're out of duct tape. Oh, never mind. Oh, Jesus. Okay. A lot of... Why is it 200 cloth? That's ridiculous.
$200 for what?
A double clothing pocket mod?
Did you not use one of the other mods that we had?
Oh, no, no, no. We don't have double clothing pocket mods. Double clothing pocket mods are what you put on your clothes, so that way you can unlock all of your inventory slots.
No, but what I'm saying is I had multiple pocket mods sitting in those chests over there. There's a double, a single...
Yeah, and no, those were armor. Triple. Those were armor pockets.
Oh, never.
Yeah, I already have 1, 2, 3.
That's what I was like,
Yeah, I have 4 double armor pocket mods. But clothing pocket mods go on your clothes, so that way you get even more space. But they, for some reason, went way up in cost. So now I have all but my last 3 spots. I actually can't. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. I'm missing literally the 6 spots of my inventory, and that's it. But yeah, they cost a fuck ton of cloth to make now. Better and way easier to craft. Holy shit. Oh, there's all our fucking mechanical parts. Okay. Should be able to put that on that. Maybe on that. Not on that, maybe on that. On that for sure. I'll just have an extra one. Nope, can't put it on that. Can't put it on that.
What's that?
Put it on that. Oh, yeah, that's way better. No, I'm just trying to make mods for armor and stuff to get more out of them.
Gotcha. I'm making some more coffee right now.
Okay.
Oh.
We got clothes and stuff that we can get rid of. Mechanical parts, need more duct tape. Always, always, always need more duct tape.
Alright, there's some steaks on the grill for you.
All of the duct tape! Sorry. Just going absolutely insane in my little crafting world here.
Little, little, little.